Infrastructure is the bones and arteries of the built environment that we all depend on for society to function. And when they work well, these interconnected systems of transport networks and utilities are the foundation of a flourishing society, and they provide a healthy environment for us. But as they age, this becomes much more challenging to achieve. At the Centre for Smart Infrastructure and Construction, we're advancing the use of data and digital tools to better understand the real performance of our infrastructure systems, so that our infrastructure remains safe and meets the needs of the world we live in today, to address the global and time-critical challenges like climate change, and also to build a sustainable future for people and the planet.
At CSIC, we prioritise that our research has real-world impact by working very closely with industry and our partner organisations. We work across a number of scales, from individual structures such as tunnels, bridges to buildings, as well as complex networks including energy, transport and water. We also work across complex interactions in cities across infrastructure that change and influence each other.
CSIC has worked with Network Rail to deliver two of the first ever smart rail bridges in the UK. Bridges are critical structures within our national infrastructure network and need to provide safe and efficient service. So we have instrumented two bridges in Staffordshire with fibre optic monitoring system, which provide data that we analyse to better understand the actual performance and condition of the structure to efficiently plan maintenance and even inform future designs, leading to lower carbon and less waste.
Unexpected subsurface movement during or after construction is a danger that can ultimately lead to structural failure, but the risk of sinkholes, subsidence and landslides is increasing because of extreme weather events. In order to provide an early warning of subsurface ground movement, CSIC has developed a distributed fibre sensing instrumented geogrid so action can be taken to prevent catastrophic collapse.
In order to effectively manage our critical infrastructure assets, like the aging asset right behind me, we need to understand how it interacts with other infrastructure systems. At CSIC, we have developed a risk-informed and value-driven asset management approach that can be used to better monitor and manage our infrastructure assets under issues like budget constraints and impacts of climate change. Such an approach would help asset managers to not only implement a predictive maintenance regime, but also to make a business case for monitoring such infrastructure assets.
Cities are where so much of our infrastructure connects and where most of us interact with it. Digitization of our urban environment creates huge potential to improve our lives, make our cities more inclusive environments, and address the UN Sustainable Development Goals.
The Digital Cities for Change project deepens our understanding on how data is used to improve the city planning, the management, and the delivery of public services. This enables digital innovations to tackle urban challenges such as traffic congestions and carbon emissions to create more sustainable, equitable, and resilient cities.
I chair the Early Career Academics and Professionals panel, which is designed to bring more diverse voices from engineering, research and industry into the strategic vision for the centre. It's all part of CSIC's aim to bring together a host of partner organisations through a range of projects and activities to generate as much impact as possible.
With smart infrastructure and data-led solutions, collaborating with all our partners, we've got a real opportunity to build things that don't just protect us from disaster, but which also create a better future for everybody. And that's what our infrastructure systems should really be about, helping people, places, and the planet to flourish.